you return. Very well. I see that you're in a bit of trouble, and I am not heartless. But if you truly wish my help, I would suggest you escape this place as soon as you can. You return. Vigil's Keep? That is the Grey Warden's keep near Amarantine. Yes, I know it. If there is coin to be had, Armas will be there. We will meet again, if you survive this place. No. All I care is that the Darkspawn honor our arrangement. Questioning them would be inadvisable. The coon is a lie. I am Tal Vashoth, outcast. My life is my own. I do not help the Darkspawn. I help myself. It will not. I have been promised protection. I provide a service. Go then. I will say nothing of you to the Darkspawn.
I'm being unfortunate. No, it is lost to us now. There is no point in returning, Uther. Your former comrades are impressive. They will be difficult to convince. No, Uther. I will fulfill my promise to you. All is not lost yet. Come. We must prepare for battle.
Watched you fight, Sigrun. The Legion of the Dead trains its people.
Oh, they taught me a few tricks, but I was fighting wrong.
You fought in Orzammar's army.
Perhaps a plea. Or survived.
I didn't mean
that. It's all right. You're a noble.
You will never take me alive.
I will not go with you to some Shemlin magistrate. I won't bow to their rules. Talk. What? The Darkspawn are mindless. It is not possible. They should never have come here in the first place. If they had just left us alone, all this would never have happened. If it wasn't the humans who killed my people and took Serrani, are you saying the Darkspawn did it? That is Serrani's. She would never willingly part with that. Our mother gave it to her before she died. Why would the